Gabriel, give me life. I summon you, Azrael! Give me life. I summon you, Azrael!
Two more. One more.
And who are you supposed to be?
A cool, silent type, I see. Babe, this guy is going to be extremely problematic. He's divided his soul, and the pieces are in different dimensions.
Suggestions?
Take care of him here. And give me freedom to move in the spiritual world. Remember, it's vital for us to destroy them at the same time. We need to coordinate ourselves.
I summon you, Azrael! This is the end. Gabriel, give me life. Gabriel, give me life. end. This is the end. This is the end. I summon you, Azrael. Give me life. This is the end.
This is the end.
This is the end. Gabriel, give me life.
And who are you?
I summon you, Azrael! I summon you, Azrael! This is the end! This is the end! This is the end! Gabriel, give me one. I summon you! This is the end! This is the end. 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 Gabriel, give me that. I summon you, Azrael. And who are you? I summon you, Azrael! This is the end! 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 This is the end. 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 the end. This is the end. This is the end. I summon you, Azrael. This is the end.
And who are you?
I summon you, Azrael.
Gabriel, give me life.
I summon you, Azrael. This is the end. 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 The end. This is 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 the end.
Gabriel, give me life.
I summon you, Azrael. This is the end. 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 I summon you, Azrael. This is the end. I summon you. Give me life.
Ergo!
That was close. Be careful, you idiot.
Are you okay?
You're worried about me? Get ready. Here comes the power surge.
I'm not sure if I can do this. From the darkness comes a man. He looks around the room, paying little attention to either the child or the monster, as if neither of them mattered in the slightest to him. The monster insults the man who came from the darkness. The creature says words that the child doesn't understand, and urges him to run away, unless he wants to end up like her. But the man who came from the darkness laughs, and talks for the first time. In this world of fools, you must be the king of them all. Let the lesson begin, he says with a smile on his face, and pounces on the creature. The room is filled with screams of terror and pain, but this time, they come from the monster. And then, silence again.
Hey, babe, maybe you should stop doing this. You can be someone unique, but you're still human after all. You can't handle any more of my power. If things go on like this, I will be free soon. The seals that contain me in the book won't withstand much more of this.
What will happen to me if you're released?
You will be erased from existence, like if you never existed to begin with. Only I will be able to remember you. Let's forget all this shit and get out of this damn place. Come on. I'm really tired of this. I really doubt that the world will end. Too many messengers are already destroyed to cause the Grimoire prophecy.
We can't risk being wrong. We'll follow Lord Exet's orders to the very end. All messengers will be destroyed.
Why are you so obsessed with this, baby? I know that you lost your family when you were a child. But you're not the kind of person to simply hate everything.
What do you know about me? I have no name. I have nothing. Being a hunter, the bearer of calamities, is all I've got. All I am. Without that, what else do I have?
Well, you've got me. You are the only partner that I only hate a little.
You're just doing this because you're afraid, aren't you? Because you don't know if even Ergo, the almighty legendary monster, would be able to survive if your current form is destroyed.
Go to hell, human. Thanks for reminding me of who we are, bearer of calamities.
As soon as I find something relevant, I will make sure you know.
There is no time to talk, Bearer of Calamities. You have your orders. Destroy the messengers.
Gabriel, give me life. Asriel, give me life. I summon you, Azrael! You, Azrael. What was that thing?
This place, it's different from the others. I can feel it.
No strange world around us. No fragments of memory this time. Ergo?
What?
Stop! Both of you, never go back to that room, do you understand me?
What was that?
Just do what I say. My power is almost depleted, and I can't take you out again. If you go in there, there will be no happy ending for either of you.
Gabriel, give me life. I summon you, Azrael! This is the end! I summon you, Azrael! This is the end! This is the end. This is the end. I summon you, Azrael. This is the end. 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 This is the end.
Ha!
Azrael, give me life. I summon you, Azrael! Gabriel, give me life.
As soon as I find something relevant.
There is no time to talk, Bearer.